Killing. I'm the culinary arts teacher at Delta Secondary School. The Delta School District has proposed a $25,000 cut to the culinary arts program, which would cause this program to be shut down permanently. This program is so important to every type of learner, everyone from Aboriginal students to special needs students to the fully academic student, international students, they all attend this program. And it's essential that we keep this program open so that we can promote trades within our province and learning for all diverse type students.